This is a Mary Minute. What if I was to tell you that someone's been talking bad about you? I mean, really bad. They talk about the way you look, think, act. Matter of fact, they pick apart everything you do. You probably want their name, number, and maybe even their address, right? But what if I was to tell you that person is you? Many times we talk bad about ourselves and we don't even know we're doing it. It may sound like this. I am such a dork. Well, that was stupid. Nice thinking, Mary.
So jiggly.
Would you be offended if someone said over you, would you say over yourself? We must remember that our words have power and choose to not give life to negative words over ourselves. Proverbs 13:3 says, he who guards his mouth preserves his life, but he who opens wide his lips shall have destruction. Let's make it a point to not say anything to ourselves that would offend us if someone said it to us. Speak life over yourself. Love you. Bye.